Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Right, we're here again. We had a rough day today. The water's coming over to the pond. Really, really rough. Here today. Well, only gonna fish about 2 hours down. It's high tide now, so fish 2 hours down. I wanna got a squid and a mackerel with me, so what I'm gonna do on one rod, got one up, one down, baited up with a squid on the trio hooks. And on the other rod will be the two up, one down. Probably put some mackerel on that and see how we go. Fish it about till midday and then pack up and get down to Derby Pool, pump some worms and get down to Perch Rock and fish about three hours down, one up. See how it goes. To be honest, not expecting much here. Probably whiting if I'm lucky. Massive swell. Only got 5 ounces left with me, so just about to cast. One rod's ready. About 6-7 foot swell. Right. Here we go. Let's have a look. Watch the spikes, mate. It looks like that. 42.
Spot on.
Yeah.
Well, as this is the last weekend I can have him.
Yeah.
I think I might have him.
Yeah, that's a nice fish, that. One black look, yeah. Drop it down a bit. Yeah, well inside this. Half. Nice fish, mate, well done. Yeah. Hey?
You have to watch it because it's spiky.
I know, yeah.
How'd you get this?
I'll take your gentleman on the left hand side, just caught a nice sized bass. He says he don't eat fish, so just give this one to me. 43.5 centimeters. Nice fish. Another nice bass. Let's have a look. This one's going back in. Got one already, so
you got one.
No, you're not allowed one fish.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
You have to teach me all this. I'm gonna give another half an hour here and start packing up. Goes to show I want borrow a couple of worms off this lot on the left. But straight away, double header, whiting and flounder. Only got squid and mackerel. which will be used later on at the perch rock. Just give another half an hour with them and get packing and go get some worms and head down to perch rock, fish it down to low. Really nice day for it. Up caught two bass. Tony, I think his name is. He caught a nice bass. And a few flies. All on worms. Right, finished the fishing on the prom. Managed to catch a couple of fish, whiting and dub, I think. And packed up. Went to Morrison, got some lunch. Just waiting tide to go down. I'm just at Derby Pool at the moment. So. Gonna get down, pump some worms. Already got mackerel and squid with me, and get down to perch rock. Hopefully some more rays about. Probably end up catching loads of whiting and dogfish. Well, anything will do really. But yeah, wait about another half an hour. To tide to go out. Water's still in. And get some worms. I'll see you down the perch rock. See you in a bit.
Just finished pumping some worms. It's really hard going. Poor lugs. And I picked up some nice size. Cockles, these are good for flatties, so I might try them as well. There's about a couple of dozens of blow lugs here, might do the job. Right, heading down to perch rock now. There are about 2 and a bit hours left to low, fish it down and then an hour up. See you in a bit.
Right, literally just set up. Down here, perch rock. Fishing 2 minutes again. We've got squid and mackerel on one, big baits, half the ray or even better if it's any congas. We've got a rattles on that one already, first cast. And then the other rod. Bait on that one first, see how it goes. Yeah, got a few anglers. About 10-15. Nice day. An hour and a half to low tide now. We'll fish it down to low and another hour. See how we get on.
Thank you. should be ready. Biting. Oops. Thank you. nice little hooks. Sunset, really good days fishing. Plenty of bites, plenty of fish. Plenty of lighting, one floaty on the and a PB ray. Well chuffed with it. If you like what you see, please don't forget to subscribe and like and comment, please. I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.